Hello everybody, my name is Thomas Kumikaskokusha and we continue with slide 2, the Band of Thieves. And while I was setting everything up for the next recording part, apparently company walked back and shot me to death. So that's why I spawned in the safe house. But now we're gonna do the level, what was it again? Spies in the Sky. I don't care. Oh my gosh, it's right there. Where is Spies in the Sky? Oh, it's over there. Oh, lovely. That's easy for me now. There we go. Oh god. Oh shit. Yeah. I got smooshed. Whoops. Redo. Okay. Let's try this again. Train, don't come at me. Go. Thank you. Oh, great. Thank you. I'm moving. There we go. Jump. Go.
We need to break in to the gates, but the only way it boosts is locked. To blow the locks off, collect the ultra unstable denatured spikes. Gas. Yeah.
How much to collect the spice gas?
Murray's already commandeered this ice plane. Jump on it. Truck up to a good paragliding altitude. Oh, and strap on a special vacuum backpack. It'll automatically collect the spice gas after you pop the balloon.
Sounds like fun.
Once you've collected enough gas, you'll have to on the train's caboose.
Why directly on the caboose?
Denatured spice gas is very unstable at lower altitudes. If you land on the caboose, you won't have time to get the gas tank to the lock before it blows up.
So you're sitting on the caboose or get blown to bits?
Well, chemistry can be a harsh mistress.
My best.
Ice gas is lighter than air. Popping balloons should keep you aloft.
There we go. Come on, turn.
That got a full tank of gas. Time to land on a caboose.
I want to land on the caboose. I need to turn for that caboose. Oh no, I'm gonna miss it. No. Hang on, I just made it. It's in time.
Get back to the ice plate. Two more cabooses to blow open.
Okay. All's good. I'm here. Try to get as high as possible again. land it. There we go. There we go. Place it and get out.
Meet Murray at the ice plane. You guys are doing great.
Okay.
There's left.
This is one more. Is that a bear? That's a bear. 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 Okay. I was running for a freaking bear. Okay, get this bubble because it's so close to me. So I landed. Okay. Last light, hopefully.
Try not to get blown up.
Let's go. Good. Good. Got him. Awesome.
Target the last caboose.
I'm trying. The caboose is going away from me, and that's not a good thing. Oh no, no, no. I can make it, maybe. Yes, if I can drop right now on the caboose. Yes! There we go, last one.
Yes!
Awesome.
I did it! All the iron horse trades are unlocked!
Good. Well then, ride the iron horse. Freaking bet. Oh, there's the bomb. Okay, let's do that. Let's first, I need to get up here. Clap me some bubble. And clap me some bubble over here. There we go. Okay, all's good. Let's go. That's Bentley.
Attention, man. This here's John Masson. That was a quality job you boys did unloading the spice off them boats. Soon enough, I'll have.
According to this time, Iron Horse number one should be past any time now.
I see it. It's really fast.
Mm-hmm.
Just saying, going through the hatch. Piece of cake.
Okay. I guess I'll just try to jump on it as well. There we go. Over to the deck one. There we go. Okay, made it. What the hell? This could be a mess. Wait a minute. Oh god. Oh, I really even got hit, so. Yep. Get moving. Whoa! This is fun to do. And then just blow him. This works, maybe? Those things never work today. Here we go. Awesome. This is so easy. One. Two. So easy to do. Shoot the first two, shoot him. Or what I could have done is just pass over that way. Just jump over there. That would be fine. Okay. Why didn't I jump there? A bit dumb. Okay, here we go. Up. So quick completion need to throw a bomb. Let's lean back a little bit. And bye bye. Come on, go check it out. Do it again. So easy exit to do now. Okay, there we go. There we are. The clock works long.
Outstanding! Chalk up one strange robot Morgan Russ and one less Iron Horse train.
Awesome.
Things are going great. We've already stolen one of Jean Bassan's three clockwork parts. However, Iron Horse 2 and 3 are going to be a little tougher to crack. First, I'll need to hop aboard Iron Horse 2. Of RC Chopper Strike to clear out the air defenses. Once cleared, it'll be up to his magic in the interior to get at that second clockwork lug. Hurry! You'll need to trap some of the local bear cubs in order to unlock a nearby ham car. We're gonna need it to catch up with Iron Horse number 3, but don't worry, the cubs won't be hurt. Although I can't say the same for the guards.
Okay, cool. So, we do one more mission. Aerial assault or bear kidnapping. I'll go with aerial assault first. Aerial assault. Let's do that one. My god, so laggy. How come it's so laggy? Yeah, okay, it's an emulator, but still. There's a girl. Let's go. Where is it at? It's up there. Actually hurts. Oh, I just...
2. You and that RC chopper of yours ready?
Good job done. Provided I catch a plane.
Oh my god. I have to catch up to the freaking train. Oh jeez. Jump. Go.
This had better work. Sly won't stand a chance making it through this train that lies the aerial defenses. Good thing I upended the RC chopper with the new. Let's see. The X button drops bombs and the square button shoots forward.
Okay, awesome.
This'll launch
us
before things get ugly!
Come on, get it. Oh god. There we go. Come on, man. And there we are. So, bear kept napping and left on the rails. Okay. Let me see. Pass this way back. Okay. there. Can I break it? Awesome. What the cash? Okay, so next I will be playing with Murray his mission, so I'll say thank you all for watching and stay tuned.